Welcome back to Star Ocean Till the End of Time. Last time, remember, we dealt with a boss. And we got ourselves some mine. I mean, we got ourselves some ore we need to mine. We need to harvest it. You know what? We just need to get some ore so we can harvest it. Oh, goodness is we don't have to worry about the puzzle parts because we've already dealt with them in previous episodes. Finally. So dark in the belly seat. I'm thankful to be right here, right now. It's those who forget the miracle of life or die. Battlefield is that sort of place. No. There you go. Money makes the man to go, as they say. And certainly many fools will waste their lives for their miserly ways. There you go. Deal. I shall impart a bit of my vast knowledge and experience upon you. That way, if we need to work on something, hey, come up right there. Work is proceeding as planned. Filing and Tiny should be loading the copper at the mine just right now. Cliff is almost ready to pop. Okay, let's make a save. Just make sure. It's been a while since I actually did episodes for this Let's Play. Yeah, this place is basically down in the middle. Let's go bears. Some synthesis materials. This place used to be a bustling copper mine, but it was abandoned once it was used.
An attack from behind? Did you? Blades of fury!
Spear of Might!
Blade of Fury! Blade of Fury!
Moron, know your enemy before you strike the first blow.
I think your parent experience, though.
Thanks for the help!
Bonus time! That'll work.
I'd have preferred a more worthy opponent.
Oh yeah!
Fiery tackle line. Counting in clicks. Elixirs. Again, how did my younger son ever get through this game? There's a guy off his free riff. I need to go find him. Stuck in here. Watch your step. There's a refinery at the end of this line. Our work is almost complete. So all that's left is to haul out the copper. Why don't I take the hauler to the exit? What's wrong? Hurry up and load the copper.
Lady, no, there's... outside.
Did you see something?
The Dragon Brigade!
Lovely. Oh, I forgot to heal.
Good job getting this far, but I'm afraid it was all in vain.
I thought it was in Meribia. Sure as hell ain't going to, to safety.
Reinforcements?
Looks like we took too long.
You guys load the copper. Leave the fighting to us.
Dude has 14,800 HP with over 17,000. Not running fast enough, girls!
Lay them to waste!
In your dreams!
Brain power!
Here it goes!
Bring it on!
Spear of might!
That was stupid. One thing I didn't do was, well, I didn't find that heal spot. And as you can tell, my heal spot needs to be like, okay, right there. just about finished gathering all the copper we'll need. All we have to do is get loaded onto the wagon by the mine entrance. We can go directly to the entrance from here, but maybe we should get a little rest first. Yes. That's what I forgot to do. Smart thing to do. Now we can deal with this.
The Dragon Brigade!
Good job getting this far, but I'm afraid it was all in vain. Reinforcements?
Still says it's going to Moravia.
Looks like we took too long.
Does not leave it safe.
You guys load the copper. Leave the fighting to us.
Yes! Right away! Hurry, everyone! Let's get that copper loaded!
Lay them to waste.
In your dreams!
Brain powered.
Here we go, guys.
Wait.
Nothing.
This is good.
What's off?
Shut up.
Hammer of point.
Shut up.
Spear of point.
Yeah,
what?
The copper's loaded!
Get on, quick!
No. Someone has to deal with the Dragon Brigade. You go on ahead. We'll hold them off.
What?
You heard her go.
Just go! Hurry!
Don't worry. We'll catch up with you later, I promise. Now get that copper to Dion.
Good luck. Marlene, let's go.
Don't even think about it!
I think we avoided the worst-case scenario.
We made even the worst case.
Ah, what could you possibly accomplish by looting some copper? Or maybe it's for that new weapon of yours.
How do you know about that?
Fine. Maybe.
Don't underestimate us. We've known about it for quite some time now. You don't have a monopoly on spies, you see.
We do, too.
Why, you?
Whatever this runological wonder of yours turns out to be, it won't help you win the war. The weak will always fall to the strong. But enough with this pointless posturing. Surrender!
Don't make me laugh.
So these two are Fate and Cliff, huh? You both are quite impressive. It's not too late, you know. Join with us.
I'm sorry, if it's not Panzer Dragon. I'm not joining.
If you refuse, you'll die.
Wait, join you or die? I can't decide which is worse.
To pay.
We'll never join you. And I don't intend to die either.
Don't intend to get shit paid.
I thought you'd have a little more sense. What a pity.
Here I go.
Let's take him. Healing!
Oh!
Oh, shit. That was nothing nice.
I don't believe it. Still, your fate shall be...
Okay, right.
We better get back to Aquios fast. Now that Aeriglyph knows we are working on the new weapon, we don't have much time.
Besides, we're close to the end of chapter 2 here.
You're right.
Even my phone agrees. It's a long way from here to Aquios. Maybe we should head back to the refinery and rest up a bit first. Sound idea. Very sound, very idea. I'll be returning to my kingdom shortly, but I thought I'd explore the area a bit before then. Not that I'm looking for treasure or anything. I'm gonna rest up. Yes. Cause oh my god. Okay. Finance already had that, but apparently you didn't. Okay. To the save point right here, in which the rest point and save point should be in the same area. One thing I never understood about Star Ocean is that your checkpoints had to be so sparse from like here to here. Hmm. I gotta run all the way back. You know what the end result is. Once I'm done with chapter 1 and chapter 2, I'm going to delete the footage. Because it's gone up on YouTube anyway. When I'm ready to put them up, it's like, oh hey. Here's the rest of chapter 2 here. Yeah, that cannonball helped. I've been extremely diligent all my life. That's the name. Extremely diligent Aquarian soldier. But the clear air and quiet surroundings have seduced me. Now I'm neglecting my work to come here. Oh, by the way, do you want to take the holo to the side? Wait. Don't they have a save point? Save point right here? I just want to say, you know, the thing about this is, oh hey, you should have a save point at the beginning of every dungeon, just in case if something goes foul. So we already dealt with Dimitrio. Better hurry it back to Abel.
Bonus battle!
What's this?
The smell of danger.
Tiny! Farlene!
God damn it.
Damn! They didn't get away?
Not fast enough.
I thought something intriguing might be afoot. And now we meet again. I'm glad I came out to play today.
Abel!
Or in Japanese version, Abel.
What a pity. We had to seize your precious cargo.
To my people!
Huh. You mean these two? They resisted when we tried to seize the goods. They didn't put up much of a fight. They dropped like flies. Getting off the hook for free today, ladies. I'm not through playing.
I have to spit on you. But
besides, this time you might even give me a little sport.
Oh yeah? Try us! We have a way of taking the fun out of things for our enemies!
True, we do.
I'll be the judge of that. Now, let's see what you've got.
Dodge!
Here okay. I go!
Takes like an even match! Want some?
I don't really care for the battle. The bomb's loud. I'm not killing you!
Someone...
Healing! Thank you!
Healing!
Make sure you heal! Thank you!
Take that!
I see them!
Someone help!
God damn it, Faith!
Healing!
There!
What's up?
Shit. Get the War God symbol and some alchemy materials. Oh my god. The full and the experience. I'll take it. Thank you.
Better fight than I. This cannot be.
I know, right?
Want some more?
I would like to punch you in the face, will you? Just one more good time.
Gladly. I won't be defeated. By the likes of...
And he's spitting up some blood.
Let's go, Cliff.
Huh?
What is this shit?
We gotta get Tynade and Farlane to a doctor fast. And we got the copper. No reason to stick around here.
He's a piece of shit!
Yeah, you're right.
But shouldn't we take care of this little problem first?
We'll have plenty of time to do this pretty much later. Approach.
Yeah, well, it's just like he said.
He's a bitch.
Easy wins have never been my style.
Mind you, this dude has 26,000 HP. There ain't no way in the world. Unless if you just swap it out and just take that little extra zero, you might have had 2600 HP. I can see the 2600 HP. Like, Demetrio had 1480. Because what I'm thinking is, if I'm looking at the Japanese version, you might have an extra zero. But if we look at in US version, he only had 2600.
Yeah, I gotta agree with you there. I have no interest in trouncing weaklings either.
Let's go.
Damn it!
I'm sorry, Claire. Please take care of Tynave and Farlane.
I'm seeing a little spider crawling on my, on ceiling here.
Of course. Don't worry about them. Are you going back to Aquios?
Yes. Somehow information about the top secret new runological weapon that we developed, the Thunder Arrow, was leaked to Aeroglyph. I must report to Her Majesty as soon as possible.
I mean, I could be wrong about the HP, but the thing is, yeah, it's about 26,000, 1480, 1800. Yeah, I'd be a little concerned.
They're not fools. They must be planning something.
Yeah, so we gotta head back to Sealand.
As for that leak, one of my subordinates has gone missing.
Or been paid off. The bigger picture.
He disappeared right after you came back.
Mm-hmm.
There is a good chance he was passing information on to Aragliff. This is truly unfortunate.
No, this is war.
I see.
Now, let's go.
Right.
We need to nurse our wounds anyway. Oh yeah, we definitely need to nurse our wounds. So, in the next part, after making sure we're stocked up to the hilt on our healing items and whatnot, we're going to continue on to, say, ending chapter 2 in the next part. So stay tuned, more of Star Ocean till the end of time, right after this. Thanks so much for watching.